station.
You've got to pre-warn me about this. This is not what I do for a day job. Much more exciting this is than what I do. Robinson. I'm part of the Laser Tools Racing Hospitality team. It's been enjoyable. It can be a difficult circuit, I understand, for drivers around one of the corners, but it certainly provided lots of entertainment for the rest of us.
It was mixed feelings, really, at Thruxton today. We had good days in the car on Saturday for qualifying, but we struggled a bit throughout the day, so we were on the back foot a little bit. Going into qualifying, I think we were into the last three corners, just that little chicane at the end of the lap. If we replicated what Adam done in the sister car, we would have been fifth. And just the rest of the lap, we were strong. I made a mistake, and that's a shame. It put us down in 12th, so it could have been a very different weekend, but that's part of it. So, I mean, race one, we were in the park, we gained a few places, lost a few, gained a few, and 12th again, and finished up with two top tens. At the same time, we had great pace last year and only 1 point to show for it, so, I mean, yeah, it's not great, but we've got good points, and despite having 0 points at Brands Hatch and being only 3 meetings in, we're 10th in the championship, so it's not all that bad. Croft is a completely different circuit, so we'll have to change the car a lot. It's a circuit we've struggled at previously, so I don't know what we're going to do yet. We kind of focus on one race at a time, and then we'll regroup after this weekend and assess our kind of options, what routes we can go down and take it from there.
We're going to get you all to ask them a few questions. Feel free to ask anything within reason. We do have some children in the room. But before we start, a really important question, Aiden. Did the donuts you were eating this morning help with the sugar levels for the race?
It was last night, actually.
I'm sure I saw you stealing another one today.
Although I've seen that, actually.
Of course, our driver's very healthy. He doesn't usually indulge in such things. He was trying to hide his donuts under custard, but we caught him.
What was this about Aiden and food? You kept ribbing him. What was all this about?
Well, Aiden, as you know, has to be quite healthy being a sports person, but he does have a bit of a sweet tooth. So last night at dinner, he was having a rather big donut, but he was trying to disguise it by having some custard, and unfortunately, I caught him out, and called him out in front of the team. So I just had to remind him today to make sure he's keeping off those calories.